Yeah. It's like a masterpiece of art. That's what that is.
Is that on?
It is. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. It is.
Yeah,
it
is. Paul's idea.
Each one is made exactly like that, representing a different number. Representing Christ. So, go get yourself one of those. I love it.
I've been telling him chicks dig the glow sticks.
Oh, definitely. Yeah. Good call.
I think it's beautiful. It really accentuates his face, his neck. And you totally can't see the neck brace in there at all, so that's nice. It's kind of just a nice piece of jewelry on top of his beautiful figure.
I like his necklace so much.
Oh, nice try, Josh.
Jealous I am,
yeah,
but,
Josh.
Hey, this is what I'm about to say right now.
It's a beautiful thing.
But I also hate
it's also a decoration for a man with an infirmity. And that's a beautiful thing, Paul.
Don't touch me.
Bless you.
No, don't
bless you for decorating.
Bad touch.
This poor man. It breaks my heart, but he's made something beautiful out of something so horrible.
Well, I find it really brings out the natural beauty of his neck. It accentuates the curves.
Oh, I like it very much.
Yeah?
What do you like about it?
It's colorful. Yeah. Circular.
It is.
Makes me want to laugh a little.
Awesome.
Just a little.
Yeah.
Don't take it personally.
Does it give you tinglies?
No.
How do you like your brother's get up here?
Oh, that's so sweet.
Yeah?
You did a great job, Paul.
Thank you.
I just want to point one thing out. Just let me, let me point something. The socks and
sandals. Oh no! Oh my goodness.
The Festival of Lights would have lasted about 45 minutes, but this will be with me forever.
I kept telling him, like, chicks dig the glow sticks, but he didn't believe me.
He had glow sticks? Okay, that is awesome.
He had six of them all around his neck brace.
No way!
Well, that is
yes.
Number one, like, hottie.
Yes.
Oh,
yeah.
That is so what did you think? What did you think of Dan's lighting for Dan's
See, she
neck
hated
brace.
It that much.
Awesome. Thanks, Sarah.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're catching her on camera lying right here. That's why she's trying to run away. She's trying to hide her shame.
Mine's the same.
But see, this is like the day after, and people are still raving about it.
She's trying to get away, actually.
Yeah,
but she's just camera shy.
She's just camera
shy. We're not talking about this anymore.
Thanks.
So we're done.